Here they are, only the West Division leader. Here and Colin White just reefed Alex Steen across the way, and both of them felled it. Brought back ahead by jump lifting one that is knifed away by Hal Gill. Played back ahead by Battaglia. He's got Sundin and got it to him. Save Brodeur. Rebound, and Brodeur had to kick that one away as the bouncing puck was touched for Rafalski. It's a real rare older one.
Okay.
Here's Koliakovo shooting. Oh, and Brodeur remarkably saw it. The battle on Antropov tried to push it by and couldn't. Oh, Brodeur was strong on that one. Battaglia put it around. Bases back out to center in the last 10 seconds of the period. Brought back on now by Sundin. Sundin forehander covered by Brodeur. Sundin heavily to the boards, and a crowd gathers now.
And guess who I miss being here? One that maybe... Nope, you know what? Both feet were on the ground when Sundin received that blow. I think maybe he was just on one foot.
It was a little bit light. Gomez, Elias, Langenbrenner right at the blue line across to Rafalski. Then Langenbrenner waits and then hands to Rafalski. Langenbrenner in drive. Score!
Oh, boy. Very similar to the last goal. This is two power play goals. With Zajac tumbling to the ice, Lukowicz feet in front, a shot by Paul is slumped into the glove by Brodeur. And eventually it popped right back in. Langenbrenner tried to hold Perreault up. Perreault bangs into Martin. Little puck in front, a pass in front, the puck's the same line, and Brodeur, as you saw, stopped it from Panikarov. What do Banks want to do? Sundin, and then back ahead. Antropov moving back in now. Gives it on to Battaglia. Then Sundin. Then across for a shot that's saved by Brodeur from McCabe. Boy, Marty's been strong. Head to the outside. Sundin a shot. Saved Brodeur. Right back to Pandolfo. Shook it around. He jostled one of the Devils to the corner. That was Pandolfo. Gets up and tries to work along again. Shoved off once more. Rasmussen pointed it. White got it. And fired. Score! It on back. Devereaux after that one pulls away from Andy Green, lays it around behind to Steen. Steen fed one in front, a shot by Gill, remarkably kicked out of the cage by the lightning-like pad of Brodeur.
Oh my God, that was brilliant again.
53 seconds, there will be a brief power play. It'll last about 23 seconds. Then we'll come to the Leafs. Koliakovo got it on. Steen to Koliakovo around in front. He scores! On giving it across, gets it back again. Does pull, send it across now for McCabe, and McCabe back for control by White. Then Sundin, then back to White again. Shooting star! It may be White's all the way. It drifted into the top part of the net, but regardless, it is a power play goal and a tie game. Popped it on to Zajac. Around behind and taken out of the play with Jamie Langenbrenner. Looks over his shoulder too, thinking it would do him, but that didn't work. So he played it back to Martin instead with 8 minutes and 40 seconds to go in the third of a 2-2 tie. A feed in front on Brodeur to his back, then Gill is on it, popped into the net. Wow, incredible. Through John Madden, able to bring it ahead, spiked away from him by Kilger and drilled, but right over to Freeland, and a shot knocked out of front. Rebound, score!
Oh boy, Brian McCabe, if he was in the doghouse after the last game, and I hate to pin it on Brian, but he spins.
don't need to need you.
Has taken three and has not scored. Scored! He does on that one!
Oh, Marty's upset with himself. Doc, Freeland scores a tire in regulation.
No! And dropping down, anticipating that it might have been carrying him, hard him, was Raycroft, but he and his mates enter the third period trailing 2-0. And they wind up winning this in a shootout 4-3.